San Bernardino man arrested after police confiscate 17 firearms, including 7 assault rifles. Robert Andrew Medina, 21, was arrested and charged with carrying 17 firearms in the back of a U-Haul truck in San Bernardino on Sunday.